When people ask me, Ryan, are you pro oil and gas? I say, not necessarily. What I am is I'm pro affordable, reliable energy. Because I know that those of us in our society who have the tightest budgets, who are being raised with in a middle-income household, who are looking for opportunities to break out and make it on their own, the Ryan Sittons of 40 years ago, whose parents couldn't afford to send him to college, couldn't buy him a car, to them, affordable, reliable energy makes all the difference in the world.